they behold Margot and her 8-day-old puppies, and they are doing very well. And so is Margot, as always. She's quintessentially the easy keeper, a horse term that those who are horse people know exactly what I'm talking about. She has six. There are four boys, two girls, and all is well. I could not be happier with this particular breeding. This is her with Trout. As you know, I have two puppies out of the first breeding. That would be Blitz and one that you haven't seen, but her name is Audrey. She stays with friends and she is truly lovely. Anyway, thick tails, beautiful coats, robust, healthy, all is well. And Margot, of course, is being Margot, which is a great thing for me.